Hello people, it's Mikko from Finland and we are right now our training park at dog park watching while Louis Bay is doing her things and I'm speaking some English. And hey, don't worry guys, I have done my latest video maybe like a week ago. So it seems that what happened to my English project, is going like better and better. And what's the reason? Lately, I have been spoken with Jacob almost every day. A couple of days ago, we did a nice 2-hour workout, and you know guys, speaking English and talking and making some jokes and all this stuff, it's like my dream that will come true. So now when I record my video, this is very good way to train, and I will continue this. But nowadays we are come like a more friendly friends with Jacob, and it's good because I speak almost every day some English. But what happened today? What was my this week's schedule and what I did? We had some training session. We have a developing work with artificial intelligence Linda, and then I have this springtime, you know, training training project. I want to know do a little bit more workout, and I want, you know, lose like 2 or 3 kilograms weight, and you know, good shape and good feeling. And when you have good feeling and good shape, you can, you know, manage to your works and everything better. And what else? Mirka is home right now, and she's cleaning our house and all the stuff. There is one Louis friend. Louis said hello to this her friend, dog friend, lately today, and now Louis realized that she's there, so she's, you know, making noise here. But that's all. I think I have to stop now because there is a, you know, Louis is going mad. I don't know. Maybe I can talk you all a little bit. Louis? Okay, she's maybe talking with somebody there. Okay. But, okay, now it's like a silence move and I have to practice some English. But that's all, folks, so have a nice weekend and see you soon. And remember, you guys, you have to train, and maybe I want to share you one motivation trip tip right now, and it's meaning that how you can keep your motivation up. Year by year, year after year, and I have one answer, and it means that when you do like things all the time like the same way, it's like a habit. It can be a good habit, but it can be like a bad habit also. So you have to change your methods, and my method when I nowadays speak with Jacob. It's very good method, and it's fresh and real, and that's why my video project is not going so quick, but I promise you that after before this year end, I have done 2,000 videos, so like 100 videos per month year. It's my goal, and that's all. So now Louise, she get relaxing, and we walk back to the home, and we want to see what there is happening, because Mirka got his cleaning project on. So we have a clean house there waiting when we are going back to home. But that's all, and sorry guys that I got not so good stories right now, because there was a Louise, and it's when she is like making noises and everything, I can focus my English so well. But that's all, and have a nice day or have a nice evening. I don't know where you are right now, and see you soon. Bye bye.